We have to be able to honor our desire to cure illness, to improve health, and at the same time to understand that part of life is the end of life, that actually it's just part of the continuum of life.